Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to practically demonstrate one of the Selenium WebDriver commands, that is get CSS value command. So what is the purpose of this get CSS value command? Let me explain. For example, we have a web application. On this web application, there is a home option. If I right click inspect this home option, I'll be getting the HTML code of this home option. Apart from the HTML code of this home option, I'll also be getting the CSS properties of this home option under this styles tab. As you can see here, there are several CSS properties being displayed for this home option when I inspected this. That is, one of the CSS properties, font weight, whose value is normal, line height, whose value is 35px, text align, whose value is center. All these are CSS property options of this home option. Okay, CSS properties of this home options which got displayed under the styles tab. Now there may be some testing requirement where you will be asked to verify what is the CSS property value of this line height property for this home option. Okay, let's say you got a testing requirement where you have to verify that the CSS property value of this home option is 35px. Such kind of requirements we generally get in day-to-day testing things, tasks. Fine. Now, if we have to do the same thing, if we have to verify what is the CSS property value of this home option using our Selenium automation code, then we may need some Selenium WebDriver command. That command is none other than the get CSS value command, guys. We have to use this get CSS value command to retrieve the property, CSS property value of the given UI element. Okay. So, for example, if you want to retrieve the line height value. Okay, CSS property is line height. Its value is 35px of this home option, for this home option. Then we have to use a command known as get CSS value, and we need to pass this get CSS value command with this option known as property attribute known as line height. Then we'll get the 35px. Let me practically show you how to do this in our Selenium automation code. So we have to go to our Selenium automation code. Here some sample automation code is already written, where it will open the Chrome browser here. It will maximize the browser and it will open the application URL like this. Once this is done, at the end of the script, we'll be closing the browser anyhow. In between the script, we have to write some code for retrieving the, let's say I have to retrieve the line height CSS property value of this home option. Okay, for that, I have to right click here, say inspect. And this particular home option has this ID as home. I'll copy this ID. I'll first find the home option. So driver dot like this, find element by dot ID. I'll pass the ID of that home option. Now we have found the home option, but I have to get the CSS value, CSS property value. For that, what is the command, guys? Get CSS value is a command. This is a command. To this command, we need to pass the required property name. What is the property name? So this is here on the right side, styles. The property name is line height. I want to retrieve the line height of this home option. So I have to provide the line height CSS property here. This get CSS value will retrieve the value of this line height for this home option. So it will return the form of string. Let's say I will give the variable name as line height for home option. So the return type is string, guys. So when I say hover here and say create local variable, it will be string. I can print the string, right? Simply I will print the string. System.out.println line height for home option. Like this, I will print. Now when I run this code, the line height for this home option will be printed. What is that, guys? It is nothing but 35px should be printed in the output. Using Selenium code, I am getting the line height value of this home option. That's the purpose of this get CSS value. Right click, run as Java application. First of all, the browser will launch, then it will maximize, then it will open the application, then it will get the CSS property value for line height for the home option and print it here, then it will close the browser. We got the output. So guys, this is all about the get CSS value command of Selenium WebDriver. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Bye.